Hi guys, this is Assignment Experts channel, and today we will talk about one of the most beautiful aquatic plants on our planet, Lotus. It has not only gorgeous flowers, but also an ability to keep them clean, even in the muddy water. Lotus leaves and petals cannot be wetted, therefore water drops slide down the leaves cleaning the dirt. Even glue and honey cannot hold on its leaves. Other plants also have the same self-cleaning quality. A simple cabbage, for instance. So why are lotus petals always clean, even in the muddy surroundings? Well, a drop of any liquid on the solid surface either adopts spherical shape or eventually spreads across the surface. The contact angle, or wetting angle, is the angle at which the liquid drop meets the solid interface and is determined by the ability to moisten the surface. As the tendency to spread over the surface decreases, the contact angle increases. This process is defined by the force of attraction between the liquid molecules and the solid surface, which depends on the nature of the liquid and the properties of the surface. If the liquid molecules are more attracted to each other than to the solid surface, the liquid is likely to form a spherical droplet. Conversely, if they are less attracted to each other, the liquid spreads over the surface. In the first case, the liquid doesn't wet the surface, and the contact angle is more than 90 degrees. However, in the second case, it does, and the contact angle is less than 90 degrees. Can these properties be controlled? The answer is yes. During their evolution, plants and animals have created many different ways. One of them is to lubricate the surface with a thin layer of substance that attracts or does not attract a particular liquid. If we speak about water, we mean hydrophilic or hydrophobic base. Water-repellent coatings help animals to save themselves from soaking. Fur and feathers possess hydrophobic properties. As a result, there is an air gap between the body of the animals and the water, which plays a key role in temperature regulation and thermal insulation. However, lubricate is not enough. The structure of the surface is also very important. Rough, uneven, and porous relief can boost wetting. Sponges and terry towels absorb water perfectly, but if the surface originally was water shedding, irregular relief can only worsen the situation, as droplets will gather on the bumps and flow down. It appears that the surface of lotus leaf is covered with micropimples, papillae of about 10 micrometers high and wide. These papillae are covered with microvilli, which are even smaller. These microvilli of lotus leaves and other plants are made of wax, which has a high level of water resistance. However, the wax in lotus leaves itself cannot explain why the contact angle makes more than 160 degrees, while the contact angle of magnolia leaves is only 54 degrees. It is the structure of the surface that significantly decreases wetting and makes contact angle 3 times larger. A drop of water on the surface of lotus leaf doesn't penetrate between papillae. To get through them, the contact area has to be increased, which is energy consuming. Due to their high surface tension, water drops tend to minimize their surface by trying to achieve spherical shape, demonstrating very high contact angle. This significantly reduces the attraction force between the liquid and the leaf's surface. This surface reduces not only water adhesion, but also other particles of more than 10 micrometers, since they touch the surface only in several spots. Hence, the particles of dirt either follow the leaves or are taken away by flowing droplets, which they are more likely to cling to. This is what we call lotus effect. The German botanist Wilhelm Bartholdt discovered it in 1976, despite the effect had been noticed before. Many insects, such as butterflies, need to secure themselves from the excess of water, as they can lose their ability to fly, so their wings have the same coating. This secret of nature helps scientists to create different types of self-cleaning covers. Lotus effect is used to produce water-repellent coatings and paint. The self-cleansing windshield with microvilli surface is being elaborated now. Such windscreen doesn't require wipers. Nowadays, we can also cover our houses with paint that repels dirt. And soon we'll be able to observe constantly clean wheel discs. These technologies have a great future. So, thanks for watching us. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Goodbye, guys.